So the Baus challenge is coming to an end soon. Apparently they're only playing like two more days and then it's over. And it looks like Alois is gonna win. Like, yeah, they're like 200 LP apart each other, but Alois is ahead of both of them. I mean, maybe Baus can make like a miracle comeback, but it's just like Alois is gonna win, which is what I predicted as well.